So here you can actually see your silhouette in the installation. You literally become a part of the art, but you're also controlling this wave of crystals that grows wherever you go.
Art Tech House in Washington creates interactive exhibits using digital technologies in art. Its latest exhibition is called Crystalline. This art space was created in partnership with a New Jersey-based color company called Pantone that annually presents a color of the year. The color chosen to represent 2020, a tough year that has included the coronavirus pandemic, is classic blue, reminiscent of the sky at dusk.
This has been a difficult year for all of us around the world for many reasons. And this color was chosen for its dependable qualities, its calming qualities, its inspiring qualities, the ability for this color to help us center ourselves and move forward with confidence.
Art Tech House also has installations in Miami and New York City. Each of the three features a color that represents either air, water, or earth. This one in Washington is dedicated to earth.
For the DC location, Crystalline explores the dependable qualities of blue and its connection to earth and crystals. Smaller galleries where there's different installations and visitors can be surrounded by this color through audiovisual experiences. They can interact with installations of various scales.
The center of the exposition is a large-scale installation that represents a world of change. Thanks to large projections and motion sensors, anyone can create their own visual effects here.
To be honest, this is my second time here. Last time I was here, it was a summertime, so it was more like floral kind of themed artwork here. But today, it's so relaxing. It's like the crystals, the blue theme and everything, it's very relaxing.
I like the paintings on the wall, how each one is interactive and changes differently, and the room with all the geodes was really pretty.
Another multimedia device used here is the technology of augmented reality, as some of the objects can only be seen with a special smartphone app. The exhibit organizers hope this coming yet inspiring installation helps visitors battle the pandemic-related anxiety and forget, if for a little bit, about the grim COVID-19 reality. Maxim Moskalkov for VOA News, Washington.